This game was disappointing. You're fighting and scratching and clawing for every look, and they protected the rim and the paint much better than we did, and flew around shooters much better than we did. Again, I can't say enough good things about the Bucks.
The shooting of the Celtics has gotten worse and worse tonight. It is just 28%. Bucks by 20.
The way we guarded, the way we covered for each other, the commitment that was on the defensive end just sets the tone for us. And players balanced out, not switching all the time, fighting through screens, getting back to their own. And the activity behind the switches to me was the key. You know, we were active, trying to get guys off the three-point line. We have a lot of guys that can guard and can defend, and you hold the team to, I think, 25% at half and maybe 31% or something for the game. When you have defense like that, you give yourself a great chance.
That was an air ball. That was a bad air ball.
Kyrie has been aggressive from the beginning of the game, but not able to knock down the shot. 6-for-20 from the field, 1-for-7 from the three-point line, and maybe even worse, just one assist.
Irving under pressure, coming up short. He continues to have his shooting difficulties.
Well, they kept a body on me practically the whole game. And then they did unbelievable things with their rotations, and Mike put him in some great positions to be successful. You know, truth be told, it's no time to be disappointed. I think that, you take your lessons, you take your ass whooping that they handed us, and you move on. You know, for me, it's just moving on to the next thing, and just seeing where that ends up.
Is this Kyrie Irving's last game as a Boston Celtic?
We all can pay attention to all the talk and everything else, but you don't really think about it until it's over. And I did a bad job as a coach. If your team doesn't find its best fit together, that's on you. Hats off to them. They are one hell of a basketball team. They're better than we are. And it was clear throughout a five-game series.